Now I thought I'd share some of my favorite
"Don't judge me" tweets from you guys. Here we go. This first one's from at @kittycat88.
See, they're already judging. They're already judging.
They're already judging, yeah. She says, "Sometimes when I'm sick of doing laundry, I just fold my husband's dirty clothes and put them back." There you go. That's his problem.
Yeah. You want them clean, you would have done them yourself.
Exactly. This one's from at Tiger Boone. He says, "I alternate between two different McDonald's for lunch so the employees don't think I eat there every day."
Genius. Oh, hey!
Hey, Tiger. This is a cute one. It's from at Josie A. Bowen. She says, "My husband and I sometimes wake up our one-year-old daughter in the middle of the night because we miss her."
Yeah. I would do that.
That's cute. Yeah, but the kids, children need to sleep. They need to sleep.
They don't need to sleep that bad.
Yeah.
They're fun to play.
They are cute when they're sleeping. You know, one-year-old butts up in the air.
A little sleeping like that. Wake up! Wake up! That's I do that with my 16-year-old.
That's how you wake up your baby?
Yeah. Wake up! Cigarette in one hand, scotch in the
fireworks.
Other. Fireworks. Fireworks under my arms.
Those little snaps.
Those snaps.
Snaps just throw them around the crib.
You'll learn! Earthquake! Earthquake!
Just kidding.
I'm just testing you.
I'm just testing you, see if you're ready.
1 year old.
This one's from at @pastapino. Yeah. She says, "I told my 81-year-old mother that California uses a different internet, so she stopped emailing me cat pictures." That's mean. That's mean.
That's mean.
Waking up the kid, that's
yeah, come
fine.
On. That's cute, but that's kind of Pino-ish.
This one's from at Sammy Jane R. She says, "I shake my step counter every evening to make it look like I beat my target." Well, it's still counting. Ah, it looks like it took 10,000 steps, honey.
Yeah, there it is. Don't say anything. Just shut it. Shut it. Nothing. Move on.
How old is your son again?
16.
16. Yeah. How many steps?
He gets about 40,000 in the
He must walk a lot.
Yeah, he walks a lot. In his room.
Yeah, it's interesting. Laps, apparently. Laps. Lap. Oh. Guess what? This one from
DJ.
It's from at DJ Jazzy Jen. She says, "My kids make fun of me because we were talking about an internet meme and I pronounced it May May." You see the grumpy cat May May?
Oh. Watch me whip.
Watch me May May. Watch me, grumpy cat, and total mammoth. This one's from Matt Ultrafaring13. He says, "I've told my kids that my ice cream was spicy, so I didn't have to share it."
Oh.
That is horrible, but it's smart.
Smart, smart.
This one's from Matt Steffi Moreau. She says, "I keep a fork in my purse just in case cake happens."
Yeah! Come on!
That's the best one we've ever gotten. That is a T-shirt. Steffi Moreau should make a T-shirt.
Cake happens, dude.
This last one here is from at Mia F. She said, "I had a Steve Harvey birthday party for my 15th birthday." There's the pictures.
Yeah!
I love that. I want to have a Steve Harvey birthday party. I love Steve Harvey. There you have it. Those are our favorite Tonight Show hashtags. To check out more of our favorites, go to tonightshow.com/hashtags.